about this place, but they absolutely chew on black and blue. That's a black and blue Z-Hog Junior, three-arc trocar hoop, 3/4 ounce Cajun Boss tungsten, 50-pound braid. Punching in those reeds. They in there. Three-quarter-ounce Cajun Boss tungsten, big old flipping hook, and the best punching bait ever, Z-Hog by Zoom. Twice. reeds open up a lot more up here, so just trying to cover some water. I know they'll bite this chatterbait because I've caught two on it already. Just trying to cover some water. Cloudy day, try to find some spread out around the reeds. Hey, not that far in there. Then when I get to some more thick stuff, I'll start punching again, because that's more fun. Temp is 60 degrees. It was very muddy in here last week. It cleared up a lot. Got a little current flowing towards the lake. Obviously, it's nice and overcast. Kind of throwing this swim jig around on these little flats between the reeds, looking for spawn. They ought to be there. about it too long. Gotta just pull the trigger. Pull this sucker right over to me. Too small.